Hello, so I'm at the airport. I'm about to get a flight, Aer Lingus, to Barcelona, and then we have to drive 3 hours to Andorra. That's the end destination. So currently at the airport, it is 6:20 to go skiing. So I thought I'd video it. I haven't been skiing in about 6-7 years. So I'm really excited, and I thought that I would film it. Hello, so we've made it to Barcelona and we've gotten a rental car, and now we're gonna wait for Thomas to arrive from London, get some food, and then it's about a 3 hour drive to Andorra. Hello. So we are now almost 2 hours into our car journey, and we found this like weird abandoned petrol station. I don't even know. We have an hour left. It's still quite sunny. We're like, where's the snow? There's the car, and here's the petrol station. There's Thomas, who we collected. Oh, it's a lizard! Oh my god, look! Hi!
Oh my god, it's tiny!
Hello!
Oh, is it a lizard or a cockroach?
It's a lizard! Oh. There!
Oh my god, it's a lizard.
Goodbye.
He came to take care of you like this. Now you're lost. Lost in the heat of it all. Girl, you know you're lost.
Hey guys, so we just got the keys. We just arrived. That's where we're staying. And basically, he says the snow. Okay, we're looking for the snow. Apparently it's really sunny at the moment. So anyway, there's where you get the gondola there, and it's gonna go whoop up there, and then apparently on the other side and stuff there'll be snow. And then there's the town in there, but we're really close to where you get the gondola, so that's handy. So it took us maybe 3 hours to get here, and it is 4:45. Quarter to five Irish time, which I think is 4:45 here. So I think we're gonna go get skis and boots and stuff and look around, and then maybe get food. Yeah, and that's it.
Lost in the thrill of it all.
I forgot my toothbrush, so got a toothbrush. And now we're gonna go rent ski gear for tomorrow. Guys, I love Coca-Cola, and they have this zero caffeine, Coke Zero. There's nothing in it, so I'm gonna taste test this later. Okay, so we got our skis and stuff, and we got some drinks and snacks, and now we're gonna go get food. And tomorrow will be our first. This is Thomas, and tomorrow will be our first day skiing. So
this is Thomas. These people sure do know who I am.
And then go get ski boots, got my ski trousers on, I'm ready, thermal. Let's hope it's not too cold out there. And then,
bring your hat.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Know that I mean nothing to you, babe. So we've been practicing a little bit. Currently having some Nutella dippers. This episode is sponsored by Nutella. Use code Lily for 57% off. Anyway.
You ever just feel like jumping off? So we're on the chairlift now. Just hanging there.
First day of skiing went really well. Only did blue and green slopes. Didn't hit red yet. It's a bit too scared for that because I haven't skied in like 8 years. But I got better. I did. I actually think, yeah, I'll be ready for the reds. Very tired. It's an extreme sport. But yeah, we're gonna get food now. I kind of just want to sleep. But I'm gonna get a Coca-Cola, get some energy, and go at it. I'm gonna try not to make this video too long, so the rest of it will probably be like montages. If I'm bothered, I'll speak. I'm not sure. Guys, I brought my hot bottle as well. It's just the best thing ever. And it's kind of cold, and why not, you know? Anyway, we're gonna get food now. I think I'm Mexican foodie. So that's all I have to say. The top of the mountain, there's the summit, is that what you call it? So we're about to go all the way down to the bottom on a route over there. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's go. Okay guys, that is day two of skiing done. We did some red runs, some blue, green, very good. Shocking 11, I got lost in your eyes. I can't do well when I think you're gonna leave me, but I know I tried. Are you gonna leave me now? Okay guys, so it's now day 3 of skiing. I think it's gonna snow today, which is exciting. And we're gonna go to like ski to another kind of ski resort place, I think. So let's go. Skiing, it's snowing a little bit. We're gonna do a few more runs and then get some food. So yeah, I'm actually just stuck on a chairlift. Look at these people, how cute is that? It's like a little train. I'm giving you the full BTS of them right now. Why are you going off? Thomas.
Yep.
How would you describe that experience?
One that'll stick with me for a really long time.
Feel the morning on my face. Ain't a pill that I didn't take. Just a lifetime, cause it's been a long day. But I'm asleep when I'm right.
Checking in.
So it's our last day and it snowed today, so the trees are covered in snow. And we're gonna ski a bit before we have to drive 3 hours to the airport. Hey guys, so we're just finished up skiing and now me and Thomas have to get ready. We already packed and then we're gonna drive to the airport. Thomas is going back to London and I'm going back to Dublin, and then I work the next day. Anyway, that's all I have to say, so let's go. So I'm back in Ireland, as you can tell by the rain on the window. Very sad to be back, but skiing was really, really fun. I hope you enjoyed the video. I make these videos for my own memory and I just post them to YouTube so that they're there and I can always go back to them. You know, in like 10 years I can go and re-watch these videos and remember like the little details that I might forget in 10 years time. So yeah, I really enjoy making these videos and hopefully one or two people might enjoy watching them as well. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Feel free to subscribe, like, comment, and I may or may not link my Instagram. Yeah, that's it. Peace. Can I